What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Forza Horizon 3 video. Today we're here and we're going to be doing some car abuse to this car here. And I've got my crew over here with their cars that they're going to be abusing in this episode. And we're also going to be crashing into each other. So I don't know where they're going right now, but right now I'm going to... Hold on a minute, guys.
I know, I already saw it. Yeah, he's huge. What's he eating? That's cool. He's a big one.
Sorry about that, guys. There's a giant spider outside. And he's really cool. Alright, so I got my crew here right behind me, and we're gonna be abusing these cars today. Mine is a 1974, I believe. Woo! Oh yeah! Boom! That'll hurt that suspension. If you guys remember last episode, we did the realistic driving episode. What's up, you guys? Let's get going, dudes. Whoa, burn out in the sand. See if we can do a jump here. Oh yeah. Boom, suspension is dying. Oh yeah. Oh boy. My dudes are behind me. Oh. I've lost my back bumper.
Remember these?
Wait, never mind. I don't think I ever had. Yep, I had a back bumper and it's gone now. That's okay though, because we are beating on this car this episode. Boom! Where are my dudes at? Oh, there they are. They caught up. Boom! This is a good episode for you guys and for me, but not for this car here. Where are my guys at? Up there? Let's see if we can reverse up this mountain. Oh yeah, we can. Big jump here. Oh yeah.
I was wandering around the auto show yesterday, and I heard some people talking. They were going looking for another abandoned classic, but shh, don't tell them. You and me are gonna find it first.
The sand, guys. There's no hope for this car. I got my crew back there beating on theirs. We're gonna see how their vehicles are looking. Where you going, bro? How you doing in your car? You're looking pretty good. Let's fix that. What about the other guy's car? How you doing? You're doing... You've got some damage. Alright. So we're doing pretty well. And it's raining, which will only make this more slidey. Sorry, buddy. 40 mile an hour crash out here. Got a cracked window. My passenger window isn't cracked, so we gotta be careful with that cracked window. Make sure we don't completely break the glass. Oh boy. Looks like we got a barn find rumor around here. I'll go looking for that one later. That'll be fun. Woo! Oh boy. Wow. That was Ultimate Air. And this car is being destroyed. I've lost my license plate, I just realized. Oh my gosh. Oh, yeah, you wanna play along, buddy? Oh, they wanna race. Let's race, boys. Beating on our cars. Demolition Derby race, huh? Alright, fellas. 400 yards. Bear left. Keep left. I don't know if this car can go over 120 anymore. Oh, shoot. Tried to play dirty. What you get for buying the better car, dingbat. Shoot. Karma. Oh boy, he gonna win. Trying to take a shortcut? Nah, he's gonna win anyway. Convoy race lost, yep. Come down here, fellas. Woo! Train tracks. Woo! Oh, man, I cracked my windshield. A little bit of blood on my hands. And there go my buddies into trees as well. A little bit of blood on my hands. I hit my head on the steering wheel, but it's all good. And my windscreen is cracked. Let's see. Yep. Every single window I have is cracked. Alright. Oh crap. I'm stalling a little bit. It's starting to die. Oh no, I gotta curve. I gotta follow this little path. Yo, I think it's done. Lights are the only thing really working right now. Yep, I think it's done. Can we get it started? I don't think it wants to go. Nope. I think it's dead. Oh, it's going. Oh no, it died. Every time I want to start it, it just backfires now, boys. Yep, it's done. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and if you have, please hit the like button, also subscribe to my channel, and hit the little bell next to the subscribe button for notifications. And I will talk to you guys in the next one. Goodbye.